Thousands of people in Sweden are trading in their ID and credit cards for tiny microchips under their skin. The chips take place of key cards, rail cards, and credit cards. They're typically the size of a grain of rice and put under the skin between the thumb and forefinger. So many people have requested them that the country's main chipping company says it can't keep up.